Researchers have discovered a new way to help stop the spread of seasonal influenza viruses and more deadly pandemic outbreaks like bird flu. Scientists at Dana-Farber Cancer Institute and two other research centers have identified a small group of lab-made proteins that can neutralize flu strains. The proteins can be used to create new ways to prevent and treat the strains and quickly if needed. Dr. Wayne Marasco is a Dana-Farber infectious disease expert and a senior author of the study. Because seasonal influenza kills more than 250,000 people worldwide every year, and past pandemic outbreaks have killed millions, Dr. Marasco says the discovery is critical.
This area lends itself to not only a new therapy, but also to a new area that a vaccine can be developed so that the virus doesn't have the capability to mutate.
The study tested the proteins called monoclonal antibodies against several flu strains. The research shows the proteins provided protection against the largest group of flu viruses, one that contains thousands of virus strains. Dr. Marasco says the discovery may also lead to the creation of a vaccine to protect you for life against certain flu viruses.
And that in theory, you should be able to get lifelong immunity with a single immunization and not have to be immunized every year to an ever-changing virus. So that's pretty remarkable.
If this new antibody drug passes all safety checks, Dr. Marasco says it could be ready for clinical tests in 2 to 3 years. Complete findings of this study can be found in the journal Nature Structural and Molecular Biology. At Dana-Farber Cancer Institute, I'm Andor reporting.